excited to be back on the crew. We're so excited to be playing for you. How is it going, Red Team? Very cohesive and in unison. That was very nice. You're gonna destroy the heck out of a Death Star.
Woo!
Yeah. And all plans.
Yep.
Okay. I'm over my depth immediately. We're really excited to be back on the cruise. My name is Angela. That's Aubrey. Oh, we're gonna do a song now that is about loving the things you love, unironically and enthusiastically. And if you don't like it, yeah.
Woo!
You don't need this message. And letting other people love the things they love, and not I don't know, yucking other people's yum. All right. So it's a song about that, and it's also a song about breakfast. Hit it up. I like to eat toast with jam. You like to eat eggs and ham. And if you're in, we can be friends, because I don't have a problem with ham. I like to wear sweaters and skirts too. I like to do just what I want to. And if you don't like what I do with my life, that's great, because I didn't ask you. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my toast. This is my knife. And this is my jam. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my song. This is my life. And this is my jam. I'm gonna do this. If you don't wanna do this, I'm gonna find somebody who wants to do this. Cause I am a person, and you are a person. You should want what you want, like nobody's hurt. You're not gonna tell me the songs I should write, and you're not gonna tell me my clothes are too tight. Cause I wanna love doing all my own stuff, and that love's gotta come from inside. This is my jam, everybody. This is my jam. This is my toast. This is my knife. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my life, and this is my jam. I'd like to be eating breakfast with people that I like, with no one telling me the things they think I should do with my life. And like John Green tells us to imagine others complexly, I won't judge you, cause what you like has nothing to do with me. I'd like to be this is